the man doesn't belong to the company at all.
Ah, kajiko ka parliament ya kavi nsemi kani gido na kolo kubiringa kete kireze nongo sereza ya excess duty bili kumamne diya vira kumsuro kumombe umane okule nyisipo chitunu nchimu kubuli chikumi kakati baga lide kutuntundu butano kubuli chikumi bani ya wali mkutegeza nongo kumikuti mikata banto wakwa siri nsebibili lida kulida MTN Uganda we Van Helputi ya labiseko mkajiko na kubilizi wa emre msasize we mwategeza kajiko nga batapa kwa Nkola mobile money kubake ndi bituna sutu kubuli chikumi kubwe msolejo mrejata andika
with the continuous downward trend that this 30% could get more. Maybe in the next 3 or 6 months, it's very difficult to project the future, but our expectation, unfortunately, is that if the existing tax regime would remain unchanged, we will continue going down.
Ona bakalati dokoleko kute kitongole kine kya mobile money nemisore minje okuli exercise duty nga kuno gwali kwa bitundu 10 ku buli 10 nakongeza kwa bitundu 15 ku buli 10 ogwa withholding tax okuli ku bitundu 10 ku buli 10 nechino chimu ku buli 10 ko simbi sijibwa yo ku mobile money.
Our view is that you rather eat 10% of a very big Nile perch of maybe 100 kilos than eating 100% of a small sardine. Your stomach will be much fuller eating a smaller portion of a big fish than trying to eat too much of a small fish. And the fish is still growing. The mobile money industry is still growing, growing, growing.
MTN now carries money like cargo. They use Group 4 security to carry Ugandan money into the South African space. I met them at one of the international airports. So much as today we have conceded that the government should even tax 0%. We should now focus on how much money MTN and Airtel is getting. That is too much money.
Jino waga mani jikutanyisa nyo business ya mobile money kubanga nisi misiwa abantu wako lako mobile money wababe jinti zake ndira chiji abantu banji umirimo.
But they're also having now 10% withholding tax on those fees which they didn't have before. So if the mobile money agents would massively stop their businesses,
ate Dennis Kakongo wa Airtel Uganda agamit bakitizigana ni manabwe aba MT ni vogila ngabaga lumsolo ogwe chitini chumu kuli chikumi kufeo kubanga emisole milara menje unatekizan umsolo ogwe chitini chumu kuli chikumi guso sura kubante guateke kukitonga libirara ibikula mbiensi mingabanka nezisako.
And if I send money through mobile money and I go and withdraw it to the bank, I won't be taxed. But if I withdraw it through mobile money financial services, it will be taxed. So we need to avoid the discrimination. There should be parity. If the banks are being charged the mobile money services.
Abalala balabiseko kubadde ko banka igwanga enkulu kawanga munde ndi omusolo gwa mobile money gwakotanyisa nyo business eno okubali gwatani kokola malumu mwezi ogwo musambo okusinziira ku director wibali mu banka eno Charles Abuga Musabi dibiri zokeza soka mu mwezi ogwo musambo ensimbi zitamuzibwa ku mobile money za kira dala n'obumiru kaga nsa mubiri kyaka mini kyabulabe nyeri business eno
declined by 672 billion in the first 2 weeks of July 2018 compared to the first 2 weeks of June 2018.
Abo wabadde batesa ku musolo gwa mobile money police iruwero nerinyegere mu kwekalakasa kwabajiti mobile money adebe yikulugunu ngabakuta ipande bila kutali mativu awe engiri parliament giye kutema ensonga zino akasobo bategeza ndo musolo guno gwamaze kimini ujja ndo bachalina kibalia
tugamba ina misoro ya jemi pia jiveo kisobose business ezo tambula
kati wabayi wabayi gino kumo kukero obuli wansi wabayi tigena sogo la wansi
banu nga basi kugala maduka agawe batekeza ndo msoro vgale tewa emirimu jawe ni jifa
wanga tu soa kukwanti okwate na kumi bidi bitano okwate milioni tano sindika mbanka tano jifa bufi.
Polisi wale msizo kikalakasa nebaja kipani wale bakute
nukuma wale kila nukukaidia kubawa kumaraga.